Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down to really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
From the top, mat slam with some attitude. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Picked up. Serious damage. Big boom. Enough already. High knee right between the shoulders. Carefully measured knee drop. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Dodges out of the way. Delivers the bulldog. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
And Zagiri finds his mark. Bam! Watch out! Nice counter by Austin. Coming back in the ring. Inflicted. Check. Well timed counter on Edge. Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, what an elbow high on chin. AJ evades.
Chop block.
some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh. Double axe handle. He may be in a bad way here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
I don't know how there's anything left in... Up handle applied. Bang it back with their own cut. Great response to AJ there. Ooh, slam!
With authority. Edge predicted that one.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Carefully measuring. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, it gets put into the barricade. Targeting the arm now.
Uh-oh.
He's returning fire.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
This arena has come unglued. We can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Look at this. AJ with the wherewithal to him.
Uh-oh. Picked out of midair.
Edge with the awareness there.
And Styles continues his onslaught in the late going.
AJ showing that ruthless pit bull mentality. He's very dangerous right now.
He's got it set up here. Look at the suplex.
From the top.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
The Impaler. Neck breaker.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
And Fandango capitalizes there. Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Jarring impact. He's back into the ring. Just breaking down the opponent. Taking this to the floor. Closed fist connects.
Sequence from Fandango.
Unrelenting attacks from Fandango.
Whoa, clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, man!
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From way up.
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Vicious right forearm. And it's Austin who finds himself on the receiving end there.
Now, but still be careful. A rattlesnake corner is at its most dangerous.
The stomp and it.
Boy, we're going to see it. The most sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
It put Austin down!
Dude,
unbelievable! Austin somehow kicked out. I cannot believe the beating he's been able to endure.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough.
Carefully, he refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Got it.
Like left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Side now.
mistakes being picked apart.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
There's return fire.
Kidding me.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Shoulders up before two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't need.
Edge could end it there.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Inverted tree of woe position now.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Edge caught.